Let's welcome your host, Henry Kelly.
Thank you. Thank you very much indeed. My goodness, how kind. Welcome to the third week of Series 2 of Going for Gold, which, as you know, is our European television quiz programme. And what a quiz programme it is, because the prize for it, of course, is the prestige of the title European Quiz Champion. And, well, last time round it was the Olympic Games that people went to, but the winner will go to Australia, have some fun on the sun with the sea and the sand and everything to play for. And, of course, because it's Going for Gold, there they are, they'll go to the famous gold mines of Australia. That's just a glimpse of it. I'll tell you more about that later on in the programme. Let me just briefly explain to you, at the start of every week, we tend to do it for a while, how the show will actually work. It's going to be exactly the same as last time round. It'll be run over a total of 21 weeks. There it is coming up on your screen. And we'll play a series of 9 weeks of heats leading up to semi-final number one. Then we will repeat the process all over again, leading up to semi-final number two. And eventually, our 8 semi-finalists, they're going to fight it out to see who eventually in that final will become the European Quiz Champion and win the Going for Gold prize. Now, if you've been watching the show so far, you'll know that already we have two people. There's one of them, Lisa Ducrow from Wales, and then last week, Stefan Dias from Sweden. Well, they're through already to our first semi-final. So without more ado, let's welcome our 7 contestants on Going for Gold for week 3, and here they are. Welcome to you. A 1-point question on books. In the book and film title, how many times does the postman always ring? Norway.
Twice.
He always rings twice. Yes, he does. The category gear is sport.
One, please.
A 1-point question on sport. With which sport do we associate Mats Wilander? Belgium.
With tennis.
With tennis, correct. The category mark, capital cities. Select.
3 points.
3 points on capital cities. Buenos Aires stands. Belgium, Mark.
Is the capital city of Argentina.
That may be so, but I need more information if you're to get the right answer.
And means nice skies.
I'm sorry, it's incorrect. Anybody else want to try? Scotland.
River Platte.
Pardon?
River Platte.
On the River Platte, you are correct. I'm afraid that's what I wanted. Sorry, Mark, you paid the penalty for an interruption, but there you go. Dave, the category is film directors. Select.
A 1-point
question on film directors. Name the director whose films include Hannah and Her Sisters, Manhattan, Norway.
Woody Allen.
Woody Allen is correct.